Hello? Okay. I think we are back with some more Dragon's Dogma. So off camera, I ran back to the Sphinx, put a port crystal. I discovered Bakpatal, like the actual city. I'm here now, actually. And it's just as laggy as Vermont.
We might scratch another task off our list while we're here, if we are so inclined.
But my main goal for today is heading here, where I just was, Dragon's Breath Tower, which is, I don't know, some kind of very painful dungeon.
We shall have to decide which is the most pressing. We cannot do everything at once.
And the reason I want to go there is because it gives me the, like, master skill or whatever for the Mystic Spear Hand. And, yeah, that seems pretty fun. Like fucking shadow clone jutsu. Get to split and attack twice. Something like that. I don't know.
This is clearly designed to carry us somewhere. It could prove useful.
Could it? I guess you're right. I think that actually brings me where I want to go.
Could you come over here?
No, I can't. This is the Mystic Spear Hand Master guy. And he's with us. Come on, dude. There you go. No, there you go. And now we go. I'm wearing different armor. I got a new armor set. It's much better than my old one. I'm kind of worried that one of my pawns have Dragon's Plague. She was getting all upset about— What the f— What are you doing? She was getting all upset about me running. So, I'm a little concerned about that. Why are you gonna be running everywhere? Hello? Where'd dude go? Oh shit. You know, it's probably faster just to run.
Now here's all of interest. A ballista. This could grant us an edge in battle, if we use it well.
Really?
That's where you are. The imprisoned has been trenched.
loving the Mystic Spear hand. I'll probably change it up at some point. But I mean, it's just so fun. Oh shit. He can stay there. Please leave him alone. This is not right.
A treasure chest. Oh, my mistake. 'Tis merely another spot for gathering materials.
That's the one who is yelling at me. She's acting kind of weird. Oh shit.
With this, my magic are yours to wield.
Jesus. Getting a lot more lag spikes on stream.
Are we to remain here?
No. Why would I want you to remain here? Despite being Easter, Domino's was still open. So I got some Domino's pizza today because the grocery store wasn't open. But fucking Domino's was. And I had no food, so. I tried the pan pizza. I've never had their pan pizza before, and it was really good. Oh god. What is that? I maxed out my Mystic Spear hand. So I've got all the skills now. No, fuck you. I gotta head up this long road again. I was already there, but I forgot to bring any camping kits, and my max health was way too low to take on that dungeon. Oh, Jesus. He was a hoe!
These statues were erected, the travelers might not lose their way.
I'm still not seeing any statues. Yep, mic's on. Almost there. And the real fun begins. This bridge is sketch. Shit. Oh my god. Now everyone's been saying level 30 is basically when you can take on the rest of the game. Or at least on Reddit. Well, I'm hoping they are correct. And that this is not going to be too bad. I leveled up quite a bit since last part. Here we are.
Isn't much of an adventure if all we do is make camp. It is enough to make camp only when the need arises.
The need is here. I'm sorry. I want to be full health. And have buffs. Okay, here we go. Oh shit. Oh, that's the dragon. That's the one from the
That looks promising.
From Morn, I think? Like the really early area. Holy fuck.
This obstacle shan't get the better of us. I can't be awake to do this. With the rain of the captain, I'm glad. Most impressive master. A few more things like that. You'll have to run to the hill. May have to force someone to be done.
I get a skill that reduces stamina usage. So I think that's really gonna help for keeping my shield active. Oh shit! Gonna pop all the boils. There's one. What is happening? Are you even supposed to fight him here? Oh shit. Come on. Come on. Oh!
We must rally. Panic will only take the enemy's advantage. Strike with the power of lightning!
Where are you going? You just fucking left. Oh shit, these stairs are gonna be nice. What the fuck was that? I've got some all heal elixirs, so I should be pretty good. Nice. Oh, come on. Get to the head. Or the neck. I should be able to get these two at the same time. My spear's long enough I can hit that one. Come on. There's another one. Oh shit, he's got me. I think we're gonna kill him. Uh-oh. Thank you. Oh shit. Where are you going? Oh. Goodbye. Oh shit, that was so awesome. That's where you get the worms life crystals. I heard they're really important for endgame.
So long as we are united in our resolve to slay the dragon, we shall have my aid.
Excuse me. Fool's prize. I wonder if this can end up, because I have two upgrades on this. I'll see if it'll end up better. Can you give me the skill?
Sigurd, you're the current arisen, aren't you? I pray you don't walk the same path I. For so long as we are united.
Huh. Where do I get the skill? Oh. Here? I don't think that's it. I thought that was going to be harder. I really over-prepared for that. Huh. Range. Maybe YouTube knows. What is going on?
Is the most perilous.
Naught can threaten us if we watch each other's backs.
As a matter of fact,
Loath as I am to recall the events of the coronation, they are fresh in my mind still. How might the technique used to control us be felt? Treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it? Methinks there are rare materials to be found hereabouts. Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find? Is no more or less than what one might have expected. We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner. One can see well into the distance from here. Red earth stretches far and wide here. Yon chest is in a place not easily accessed.
I can divine no way to reach it.
Should your pack grow over full? best to leave harmless creatures be.
Thank you. Here, by way of thanks.
At last! The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
Saw fit to camp here, twould seem.
Let us keep this place in mind for when night falls.
Thank you.
was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
What does this say?
A forgotten rift stone we've not discovered lies nearby. Tis this way, as I recall, from my last sojourn beyond the rift.
Surprise.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
I've got a good feeling about this one.
Sunset draws near.
Ears pricked. 'Twill be difficult to pinpoint distant foes by sight alone.
Faces
get once I've said my prayers.
My fur has lost its shine.
Oi!
Keep out.
Do let me know if you're in.
What am I supposed to do about this?
Please.
Wearing armor all day feels like a punishment.
Ox carts make for relatively safer travel.
They can be most convenient, though they travel only during the day.
This ox cart's back. I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
What am I supposed to do? Make you knuckle.
Fine.
I ain't keen to harm
you. You've got the chance.
Oxen are to be found here, of all places.
Such beasts are a fair source of meat when rations are lacking.
We're still in the fight. Stand strong.
Oi.
We're still in the fight. Stand strong. We're still in the fight. Stand strong. We'll pull through yet. Stand strong.
My magics are at your list. Tis a mine at all.
Fight.
from this distance, yon statue cuts a striking figure.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your...
Vernworth never fails to take the breath away.
At last. We pawns are hardy folk, but combat still takes its toll.
You have my support.
There's a worthy prize. If only it weren't so far away.
Come take a look. You'll be glad you did. Do come again.
Crime committed here will see one confined to jail.
As I understand it, the pay of a jailer is miserable for all their toil.
Then a bribe might avail us, should the time come. We must rest, though the sun is still up. In another world, a bowl.
Our adventure continues.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
I hope you slept well.
You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
Oi, keep your distance.
I suppose I shall wait here for the day then.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
I am shamed.
What fails to destroy us only in my knowledge from other worlds tells me that a forgotten beast lies near here. Shall I lead the way? What's up there? I can't make much out from here. But I have a feeling it will be worth the climb.
Leave this to me, Mom. I'll see us through. Shall I assist? With this, my magics are yours to wield.
In this party are women all,
and yet no two of us are the same.
Never get anywhere if all we do is rest.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.
Ooh, I can't wait to find out what's inside.
Whatever trials we may face, I shall.
Though you wouldn't know it. I am only here to fail.
Fancy a look at my wares? Fancy a look at my wares? Always a pleasure.
It is most exciting. Hand over such a sum.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
Thank you.
master. You'll never... Oh, new materials are more coveted than this. It makes all our efforts worthwhile.
We shall have to think long and hard about what to do with it.
Thank you.
Welcome, sir. After all, 'tis folly to linger on a sick. Vocation when there are sagos the collection. Made any progress? Always a pleasure.
Shit, I forgot to unmute my mic. When will I learn? When will I learn? God damn it. Oh, shit. I've been muted for a long time, too. I'm gonna look up. So, I guess the game just doesn't like me. Dude, I can't believe I forgot to unmute that whole time. That's not good for views. Shit.
treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
So, you go on through.
Thank you. Excuse me. I don't think that's safe. Oh shit, the griffin's back.
We've earned ourselves a pat on the back.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Much of a forest. What's this Batal forest? Oh shit. I don't really feel like fighting that. I guess I'm forced to fight it. How'd I fall asleep? Thank you. Oh, it's got a fucking sleep thing. Someone said if I want the Mystic Spear hand skill, all of a sudden I'll get it if I shut off my computer. I might try that. Or shut the game down, I mean. What the fuck? I was hoping I'd be able to fast travel on that.
Is this a challenge arisen to see who can keep pace? No time to catch your breath.
See, that's the weird thing she keeps saying. Like, she does not like when I run.
I believe this is intended as a means of transport. It would be interesting to see where it might take us.
I can foresee no reason not to make use of this.
Yeah, we're close enough anyway.
Thank you.
No. No, thank you.
I can't wait to find out what's inside.
I just want to get back to Back Patel now. Oh shit. You're welcome. Yeah, so we'll end up stronger. We'll end up quite a bit stronger, actually. But I need bolt scale. Anyway. I'll go to my house.
Seek your company. Would you consider doing me a favor for what it's worth?
This is not a pleasant jaunt. It is so fucking far. I don't think he's supposed to be here. You can fuck right off.
Shall we get some rest then? Do we
hunt a few monsters to start the day off.
Off we go then.
Ready to forge on?
What do you think you're doing in here?
Fucking living here, bro. Yeah, I guess I'll continue the main story. But that'll probably be next time. It's getting pretty late. Yeah, tomorrow we'll continue the main story. And, I won't forget my mic muted. See you guys later.